I solemnly swear that I am up to no good.
It's kind of fucked up that we stopped doing show and tell right when it was getting good. I was 5 years old. I didn't have anything to my name. I used to bring in rocks, but this one's from the Pinch a Penny down the street, guys. If you want it, too late. I already have it. My rocks have gotten so much cooler since then. This one keeps me from killing myself.
I took it to my penthouse and I freaked it.
I
haven't made my mind up. Should I keep it?
Oh no, I'm at Shakespeare's birthplace on my birthday. Hope I don't pull a William Shakespeare and die. I said I hope I don't pull a Shakespeare. Hold on. What's your secret?
Freddy, you're supposed to be on lockdown.
Vanessa, I'm literally Fergie. What do you
say?
Sorry, I can't be your man. I'm sorry, she a fucking fan. I get bread, all these fucking bands.
Remy Bo!
I was told I look like Eminem with this filter, so here's my impression of his Super Bowl halftime show performance.
Mom spaghetti.
Father says I'm not allowed to have cheese made of cow's milk. It's bad for my tummy.
You take what I fucking give you. You hungry or not?
Yes.
Wanker.
It's all in the way she moves. What she do, what she do.
Wear your Crocs like this. That way, they never know which direction you going.
You're not going to get there. You're not going to achieve these goals. They're way too big. And they're for people that are more talented than you. Just accept that, like most people, you're mediocre.
You can't always be the prettiest girl at the party, but you can always be the drunkest. Thank
you.
Okay. Let's see if this filter's accurate. Obama for life.
I'm not straight. I'm not gay. I'm bi. By myself.
Mom. That's right. That's right. Call for your mama.
And I am the fire, and I am the forest, and I am a witness watching it.
I don't need friends, they disappoint me.
Guess you just woke up with 12 missed calls and 15 texts from their ex. My ex, Steven, please take me back. I miss you. We can work things.
That's why I love Nestle Crunch.
You're right, girls don't have body hair. Women do. Maybe you should think about what you're attracted to for a second.
That was supposed to be me, bro! Nigga, that was supposed to be me!
I'm so tired of you guys getting this wrong for the last time. Repeat after me.
De.
B.
B.
Z.
Z.
Debussy.
Debussy.
My sister ate them.
I am Moana. TikTok, you need to quit with this shit. I am Moana. No matter what you say, I am Moana.
Yes, you want to know the difference between us? I have class and you don't.
Oh, shut up! I'm so fucking scared right now, you shut up!
I'm not gay. I just sometimes have boys in my bed. And I kiss. No homo, bro.
Tell your boyfriend, if he says he's got beef, that I'm a vegetarian and I ain't fucking scared of him.
I don't mean to self-diagnose, but something is wrong. Something is not quite right. A problem, if you would.
When you were a child, did you ever kill a squirrel with a slingshot and were surprised you felt nothing and then wondered if you were capable of doing it to a human?
No.
Actual goals, AF. Literally, my life is beaches every single night, messy buns and Christmas lights. Literally, my life is...
So if he tells you anything fucking different, he's a liar and a fucking snake. Fuck you!
There is one post on the internet that makes me laugh harder than any other post, and whenever I feel bad, I come back to it. I could never be in the army. What if my stomach hurt? What if my stomach hurt and they made us run? I would kill myself.
How you so steady with it? They say he had your pocket swollen. You gotta show me this thing, gotta tell you how I'm doing this shit.
I might be gay, but I am not blind.
People say I'm really good with my mouth. Well, check this out.
You would not believe your eyes if 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep. Cause they fill the open air and leave teardrops everywhere. You'd think me rude, but I would just stand there.
Rainbow bagel, 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 rainbow bagel,
cinnamon raisin.
Okay. I challenge you. A ver, who does it better, you or me? A ver.
Okay, let us find out what my horoscope is. So I'm a Cancer, so I'll select that sign. One word horoscope is... what is it? Listen. To some Blink-182, this ain't a show. I will not go. Turn the lights out and carry on.
If I go get these bottles, we go alcohol insane. Calling all the girls, do you hear me? All of
titties 1, 2, 3, tatas, boobers, mommy milkers.
That was not planned. That was not planned. I almost
said breast assist, but I changed it to mommy milkers.
And congratulations, we said the same time. Welcome to Mic Check.
Oh, you like the Super Bowl? Oh yeah, you like to sit around with a bunch of your male friends watching a bunch of other guys clash their hot bods? Yeah? Well, you should see my fucking weekend.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Hey, my twin Jake. I'm gonna remember this birthday all too well.
I'm a Swiftie, Jake Jill boss.
Are you okay?
Fuck the patriarchy.
Did you just ask me if I want to play rock, paper, scissors? I've literally never heard of that. We only play bow, the parchment, chippy, choppy. And we invented the language, so I'm pretty sure I know what I'm talking about.
Whoever came up with the concept for men to get down on their knees to ask you to be their wife, they ate that up. That, I like that. I need every man to get on their knees when they address me. Please and thank you. You should follow me on Insta. I'm very gorgeous.
Amazing. Dwayne, get out of my fucking comment section! Go do something, man!
One Direction is not a thing anymore.
Chris.
What? Say it out loud.
There's a slice of pomegranate in there as well.
No, darling, it's not pomegranate. What do you actually think it is? Give it another go.
It's a grapefruit.
Yes, there we go.
I don't know my fruit. It's all in the way she moves. What she do, what she do, what she do.
Like a relay race, when I run up in the spot, bitches know they place. Slide on a nigga, I'ma need my skates. Social distance.
I've got a partner in many crimes. I'm gonna ask him to help, okay? Hey, Michael!
Who are you? I'm you 10 minutes from now. Damn it, you are handsome.
I was just thinking the same.
We are sexy.
We are sexy bitches, yeah!
A pickled fetus was found inside the womb of an ancient Egyptian mummy. Unlike a normal fetus, I don't want to eat it. I hate pickles.
I would use this filter to find my soulmate, but I already found him, so we're gonna do a little word association. Okay, first word that pops in my head, let's go. Liar. I think this is gonna say a lot about my psyche. Asshole. I am the problem. I'm realizing snake.
What is wrong with me?
Okay, I should really see a therapist. Good girl.
Hey man, you got a lighter?
Yeah. She keeps a moonshine in a pretty cabinet. Let them eat cake, she says, just like Mary Antoinette.
Can you say it one more time?
Another day, another slay.
Have a good day. Like, you know,